for the connection, your shoe software, and my connection.
She's a sweetest, the one sweetest, the best.
And my connection is in the Salah end. Since this was summer resort, I focused a lot on like earrings, summer fabrics, a little table element with a lot of fringe details, a lot of hat skills, and yeah, any colors like whites and blues and metallic elements. And Ujula, of course, is the perfect choice.
Or maybe they fix the mic quite often.
For the best brands. I think she's totally more than done justice to her.
Hi, I'm Amin Chaudhry. My collection, Coral 101, was a beautiful inspiration from a lovely holiday I had. Going into the deep waters, walking into the deep waters, and seeing beautiful coral was my inspiration. And there it is. It's all over my clothes. I've used beautiful flowing fabrics and used corals in every outfit. Sophie, wow.
Yeah,
what do I say about her? She is wow. The most chilled out person.
No, she is the most chilled out person.
Also, made me feel so comfortable and at home. And no problems with fittings, whenever, whatever. She just came.
Aww.
She was a dog.
Hi, I'm Sashi Vanupalli from Hyderabad. And our inspiration is Bidvi Art and the art form from Hyderabad. We have presented this collection and dedicated it to the free-spirited Indian women. All my collection should go to all the empowered, independent women. Very free in style and very lightweighted. And you have seen the gorgeous showstopper, Sushmita. She has done complete justice to the entire show. I'm really, really happy about it.
My wife, Amika, and Vimala from
Hyderabad.
That's
so cute.
I'm really excited
about the collection. Also from Hyderabad. Yeah, Hyderabad is killing it.
So I think this is a very beautiful couple, and the line is amazing. And they are definitely in back there as designer, and me as a model. And so yeah, it's pretty exciting. They have nice, comfortable clothes. And I just wish you all the best.
And who gave you tips before you hit the ramp?
Yeah, I got some nice tips on this beautiful lady. And yeah, thank you so much.
Slice.
I'm going to take some singing lessons soon.
Hello everyone. My congratulations to Like a Fashion Week, these fabulous designers, and their very sexy showstoppers, of course, who did an outstanding job and made this evening very, very spectacular. No, we are not modest. It's been an absolute honor to walk for this fabulous young lady from Hyderabad, a city where I was born. A story where an engineer by education chooses to follow her dreams and become a designer by excellence and deliver what she did today as her debut at Lakme Fashion Week. And I can tell you this very proudly, she matches her clothes to the kind of person she is. Thank you very much for having us.
Just wanted to say thank you so much, Abha. One of the most wonderful, down-to-earth, hard-working women I've ever been at event. The entire family worked together to support her, to get her to this point. It's her debut show, and it's such an honor and privilege to work with her. Not just because she's a child, but because her clothes are beautiful. And when she said to me, I'm thinking about she's known for her Indian wear, and she's really great at that. But I think what really makes a designer is somebody who's able to reinvent themselves and move the times and experiment. I think she did that today, and I feel like a a beautiful shimmering mermaid, and I think that's where her inspiration came from. So thank you so much. Congratulations, Lakme Bashmiri. It's wonderful to be here with all these wonderful showstoppers and designers, and I think that Lakme Bashmiri should be congratulated for giving you designers a platform all the time. So thank you so much. It's wonderful to be here. And Ursula, back to you.
Cyprus and how the Greek goddesses looked and how they dressed and what they did. So I guess I'm a Greek goddess discover, and she's done a fabulous job.
Thank
and
you.
I can speak for herself.
You could have told
and
me.
I would love her to be in Paris when she's contemplating, and I'll be there too. Thank you.
I was always here. In fact, I think I just did a warm up at the Miss Universe competition and came.
No, no, I want to say this.
Yes, yeah, she wants
I have to say this. Yes, how does it feel for her to come back on the ramp? This woman, whenever she walks, it looks like she's walking on a ramp. She never left the ramp.
No.
She's walking down the road. She's walking into a place. It's yeah. like she's walking the ramp.
Oh,
and so who's going to answer all the questions?
Yeah,
around.
I'm done with this now. I've been waiting.
Lovely question, except the ladies on this on the floor right now here, we set the trends. We don't follow them.